First of all, thank you for taking the time here. Tell me what you're doing here today in the pot industry.
Hey, this is what we're doing. We're Tyson Ranch, and listen, we're one of the biggest pot business in the industry, and we're here to make a debut of our Tyson line, Tyson Ranch.
Is it the best pot around or what?
Hey, listen, I don't want to be biased, but we have one of my executives here, Kevin Bell. And Kevin Bell, tell him. Kevin. Tell him.
It's the best. Kevin, you're saying
definitely
it's
the best. And we've got lab results to prove.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We won cannabis cups all over the world. We're the best in the world, actually. And I'm not bragging, but I am bragging.
Are you enjoying this after your boxing career?
Hey, I'm just really grateful that I'm able to get in this business. We're not able to get in business like this. And it's just something I never could imagine. Listen, we have one company, I can't even tell you, we have one company just to use our property, they're paying $45 million for that alone. We're doing so much at Tyson Ranch. We're coming to a partnership that started. Possibly we're going to work with Asomniacs, and we're going to have big events there. 90,000, 70,000 people. We have what? 700 acres in Palm Spring, Everett.
Is that where it's
at? Desert in Palm Spring,
desert. Desert in that area, okay?
Yes.
Is there going to be a time where the Athletic Commission will approve pot, marijuana, CBD?
Hey, listen. You can't stay back in time so long. They have to see, they have to get it. You know, from a personal perspective, they have to get it. They must have used it when they were kids if they don't now. This is medicine. This is not drugs. I got fined $250,000 for smoking a joint before a fight.
Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., he got $1 million fine, I think, recently.
It's ridiculous. Yeah. It's legal extortion, if anything. But it's not a proper rule, no.
So you're saying the sports commission, let's say the NFL, I mean, I talked to Frank Hawkins, the NFL, he's trying to push them at some point, and maybe they will allow it to more painkillers, because you guys go through a lot of pain as athletes.
Well, listen, we already seen what OxyContin yes. did, right? We already seen what that did, all right? Do you think weed is going to do worse than that? Honestly, do you think marijuana is going to do worse than OxyContin? And OxyContin is legal in the league.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't want to talk no more about it.
Okay.
I don't want to talk.
Just
no
do
more.
It. You're saying,
right?
Do it.
Is this gonna be worse than OxyCotton? Tell me that.
Tell me about your career, real quick. I mean, I covered your career, saw your career, and what was your most enjoyable part of your career? What was the most fun?
Listen, right. If I would have been smoking during my career, I would have been a better fighter. I'd have been a better person. I couldn't handle fame back then. It was too much for me back then. You know what I mean? I act like a tough guy, but
you
would have
been more mellow.
Absolutely. That was all
with
that
the
theory. I'd have been nicer to you guys. Absolutely. I don't know what to say when your guys ask me a question. And I don't know anything about self-love, so I strike out at your guys.
You might not have threatened to eat Lennox Lewis's children, huh? You wouldn't, if you were high. Yeah, probably not.
Maybe not. Maybe. Yeah, if I was high, no, I wouldn't have said that. I would say, I love you, brother.
Which is funny line.
Best man, I would say, best man win, I love you, brother.
You would have said yes.
Right?
But you still could have done your business in the ring.
No, I would have been. Yo, you see what happened to Galata, right?
That's my
best fight ever on a joint right before the ring. I got in there.
Yeah.
Pretty much. And I was feeling nervous before the fight. I smoked the joint. I was great.
And it mellowed you out.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Mike. Appreciate it. Good luck.
This is what's happening. Okay. Tyson Ranch is the future in marijuana and cannabis.
Okay. Tyson Ranch. Easy to remember.
Good seeing you again, man.